What is going on, guys? Babyface, and I'm bringing you guys another YouTube video. Day 2 of Barber Expo, and I'm fucking excited. Yesterday was honestly a great day. Today's gonna be an even better day. I'm really looking forward to going inside the convention to go buy some things. If you guys are really excited to see, stick around, turn on that notification bell, and I'll see you when I go get food.
Energy is contagious. We have barbers that have been learning bad habits from barbers. They've been learning bad habits from barbers. From barbershops that have been learning bad habits from barbers. We got 6-7 generations of bad habits. Knowledge is power, and just getting to know yourself a little bit. And guess what, guys? Due to the pandemic, I was able to sit with Jay Majors a little bit. I'm just learning what my calling truly is. I'm working on some things with some coaching and training. And I just want to be vulnerable with you guys, because for those of you that look up to me and are like, I want to be like Jay Majors, like, it's not easy.
All right, so we just left the expo right now. We're gonna head to go eat. We're kind of like in the mini mall casino type, but we just walked the whole last circle not knowing we were walking a circle. Today's expo seminars were actually pretty cool. And we were talking about business ethics, how to properly run a business, how to properly be financially set. At the end, my boy Big Blends was talking, he was preaching. He was doing his thing, you know? I wanna be like that one day. If you guys have a vision that no one else sees, man, follow that shit. Yo, we just left the expo. I think we're gonna head to the beach right now. I picked up some stuff from Zoom 45. I picked up an off-white cape. I got a new razor. Maisie got an apron. What can you do?
I got some signatures from a whole bunch of like my favorite barbers and inspirations in this industry. I also got some apron. I got a new barber cape. And just a whole bunch of like other small stuff.
He was gonna enter a barber battle, but it was the wrong timing. And
so there's this student barber that was entering into a barber battle, and he needed a model. So he asked me. They didn't do the competitions in the right order. So I would have had to wait like another hour or two. I told them out of respect, you know, I wouldn't be able to stay that long. Wish him good luck. Hopefully he wins.
Update. We're at IHOP and eat before we head to the airport. Yo, so we inside IHOP right now. You know what's crazy? Ever since we landed in Connecticut, the service was
terrible.
I think I'm gonna order some chicken and waffles, to be honest.
Easy cuts.
What's up?
All right. For real. I'll see you guys at the airport. The boy made it to the airport. I'm falling asleep. I'm super tired and I don't know why. Our flight is gonna be for 2 hours. We're gonna fly to Chicago and then hop on another plane. Take that plane from Chicago all the way to LA. I think we might have brought a little too much stuff. I got a lot of souvenirs. How much do you think it weighs
this? It's gonna be like 49.
All right, you call 49? I call 48.
60.
Oh, fuck no. What do you mean? Check out the fit. Got my barber shirt that I got in Connecticut, the expo. Got my merch, my more merch. He's a pretty chill dude. We were talking and what I want to do and how I'm going to do it and all that stuff. And he's pretty cool. He's like, hell yeah, bro. I told him, I was like, we're going to be collabing pretty soon. He was like, hell yeah, bro. I'm looking forward to it. I was like, damn.
All right, so everywhere we go now, we're going to start collecting the magnets.
Which one do you think we should get?
Show it. Who's that? All right, so never mind. We're going for this one.
Should I
have the bartender? Entering the little place is pretty cool. It's actually pretty nice in here, huh, dude?
Damn, I just walked the fucking marathon.
Your boy just made it in LA. Honestly, LA reminds me of New York. I'm not even gonna lie. The smell's the same, everything's the same. It took forever to find our baggage. Me and my girl, we went to a different terminal because we couldn't find it. Our baggage just came in a little later than expected. CT BarberExpo, see you next year. I'm looking forward to it.
We're back in some fucking
stuff. I'm gonna order myself some tacos.
Somewhere in LA.
I think it's called Bellgarden. This is what they got. This is what they be selling here. Check out that car over there. It's dope as fuck. I'm ending off the video. Hope you guys liked. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys made it to the end, I appreciate you guys so much. I appreciate the love that you guys showed me in this last few days. Follow my Instagram at BBFades. Follow my TikTok at BBFades. I really much appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Time.